Hello friends, my name is Mukesh Baitana. Last time we have seen lesson number 2, now lesson number 3, The Little Girl by Catherine Mansfield. First we see chapter sketch. The story is about the relationship between a strict father and his daughter. This particular story is about a relationship between a strict father and his daughter. What the story tells us? Initially, the father is shown as very hardworking and a strict disciplinarian. The father was very strict, hardworking, and believe in discipline, that means disciplinarian, showing his anger when the daughter puts on obstacle in his walk. When the daughter creates problems, put obstacle, then he becomes angry. Without knowing it, the strict father, who believes in discipline, showing his anger when the daughter puts an obstacle in his work without knowing it. However, in the end, the girl's perceptions of her father changes when her mother is hospitalized and her father takes care of her with love and sympathy. So, this story is about a strict father and a daughter. Father becomes angry when daughter creates obstacles in his walk without knowing it. But the girl realized when her mother became ill and hospitalized, and her father took her care of her with love and sympathy. That means the father was strict, but as you know, when needs time arises, he shows his feelings and sympathy towards the girl. That shows that is why it is said that good person's nature, when needs good work, then like a flower, and strict bad work, then not giving permission, like a thunderstorm. That is why here strict father show that type of anger when his daughter create problems, obstacles without knowing it, and when needs take care, he shows his sympathy towards her daughter and feeling. Daughter realized that actually her father was kind, not cruel. About the characters, after knowing the chapter sketch about the character, Kezia, she is the daughter who is very afraid of her father. Of the beginning, Kezia, she is the daughter who is very afraid of her father of the beginning. Kezia's perception changes of the end due to care taken by her father in her mother's absence. When her mother was admitted to the hospital, when she had experience as a caretaker of her father, in her mother's absence, she realized actually father was kind, not cruel, no need of upbraiding from him. Second character, Kezia's father, a hard-working and strict disciplinarian. Strict disciplinarian means who believe in discipline. And a person to be feared and avoided, whose tender side is revealed at the end of the story. His tender side revealed that, you know, exposed in the end. And Kezia realized that his father was not cruel, his father was not too much strict. In certain matters, strict, and it is necessary also. But in the end, when her mother was in the hospital and father had to take care, father shows feeling sympathy towards her. On the right side, summary of the chapter. Now see, Kezia is afraid of her father. Summary of the chapter. The little girl Kezia was afraid of her father. She always wanted to avoid meeting him. She didn't like her father because according to her, her father was a disciplinarian, very strict, that is why. She tried to remain far away from her father. She didn't want to talk even to him. She felt relieved when he went out of the house, as his presence made her uncomfortable. She came in form. She felt relieved when her father went outside of the house. She one type of took the breath of relief, and his father's presence made her uncomfortable. Out of fear, Kezia used to stammer in front of her father, whereas with others she used to talk normally. See, out of fear, Kezia used to stammer. Stammer means, as you know, taking time in speaking. When in the presence of her father, she stammered, not speaking boldly, not speaking properly, normally. But when her father went outside, she speaks normally. That shows that she had fear, or she feared from her father. That is why she didn't speak properly in presence of her father. She had that type of fear. She was afraid. He appeared so big to Kezia that she would compare him with a giant. He appeared so big to Kezia that according to Kezia, her father looked like a giant. Giant, that, you know, demon. Kezia's grandmother wanted that Kezia should talk to her parents more, and therefore on Sunday afternoon she would send her to the drawing room to talk to them, where they would be relaxing. Her grandmother sent Kezia to talk with her parents, so that grandmother thought that if she talked with her parents, then naturally her fear becoming less, or what you call in another word, disappear. That is why mother sent Kezia to her parents to talk. When parents were taking rest, or another words calling it relaxing. Now Kezia makes birthday gift for her father. Next, Kezia makes a birthday gift for her father. When one day Kezia had a cold and she did not go to school. Her grandmother suggested her to make with her own hands a pin cushion as a birthday gift for her father. One day Kezia had called and didn't go to school. Her grandmother advised her to make a pin cushion for her father to give on his birthday, which was coming on next week. So Kezia stitched three sides of it. So Kezia stitched three sides of the cushions. Then, not finding any scrap to fill it with, she filled it by tearing into small pieces some papers which she found on her mother's bedroom table. She decided she stitched three sides to make a cushion. But what to keep inside? She put in confusion, and that is why she decided that without keeping inside, how can she put the cushion? So she went to the bedroom, took the papers and tear the papers and kept that paper inside the cushion. Then she completed the pin cushions by sewing it fourth side. Three side already she had earlier on stitched, fourth side left. She went to her mother's bedroom, took the papers, teared the papers, kept the papers in cushion, and then fourth side also she stitched. Later, her father was very angry when he could not find the paper on which he had written the speech to be given on the port authority next day. The particular paper which Kazia tore and kept inside the cushions, actually it was the speech written by her father to speak in a particular program next day. When Kezia was asked, she told her father that she had torn up and stuffed the papers in the pin cushion. When her father asked her, she had said that she had torn that particular papers and kept the papers in the cushion. She had met, so her father punished her by hitting her hand with a ruler to teach her not to touch anything that did not belong to her. Her father, as you know, was very strict, and he realized that Kezia had torn that papers in which he has written the speech he has to give the next day. He became angry and punished her by hitting her hand with a ruler to teach a lesson not to touch anything that did not belong to her. Because what has written by her father, she thought that if she had torn out, he has to write this particular speech again. And that is why he became angry, given that type of punishment to Kezia to teach her a lesson not to touch anything which did not belong to her. That is why he punished her with a ruler. Kezia's neighbor, the McDonald's. Kezia was jealous of the happy family living next door. Kezia was jealous of the happy family living the next door. Mr. McDonald, his wife and five children. Mr. McDonald, his wife and five children living near Kezia's house. That is why neighbor. Mr. McDonald was always playing with his children when he was free. When McDonald was free, he was playing with his children. They were laughing and enjoying each other's company. The children also enjoyed their father's company, and father also enjoyed his children's company. That is when Kezia realized that there were different kinds of fathers. So Kezia realized that different kind of fathers there. On one hand, she afraid from her father. On the other hand, when she saw her neighbors, Mr. McDonald, playing with his children and enjoying, she thought that McDonald was a kind person and happy person, while she thought about her father who was cruel, not kind, remaining angry, and she always feared, unable to speak properly with her father. So she thought that, she realized that there were different kind of fathers. Next page. Kezia's opinion about her father finally changed. When Kezia's mother fell ill and had to be hospitalized, Kezia's grandmother went to look after her, leaving Kezia to be looked after by Alice, the cook. One day, Kezia's mother fell ill and had to be hospitalized. Kezia's grandmother went to look after her. Leaving Kezia to be looked after by Alice, the cook. Alice, the cook who took the care of Kezia. While sleeping, Kezia had a frightful nightmare of a butcher with a knife and rope, woke up crying. During the sleeping, she had a dream that is called nightmare. A butcher who had no feelings, cruel, came with a knife and rope. So Kezia cried. She woke up and cried. To find her father standing there, he took Kezia. When her father was standing there, she made that type of noise, crying. Her father standing there, he took Kezia with her to his room and lay down beside her to give her comfort. Her father immediately took Kezia, taking to his room and giving comfort. He slept off due to being tired. He was tired, so he slept, taking Kezia on his back. That is when Kezia realized that he had to work very hard and felt sorry for tearing up his paper. The father was sleeping, but Kezia thought like this. He worked very hard to provide all the facilities, and she told him that he had very big heart, and realized that he had very big heart and he was not cruel but kind person. That what it want to say. In the real sense, it shows that it was hard. Now, chapter highlights. The little girl Kezia is very afraid of her father because of his hard and overbearing attitude. Afraid from his father because hard and overbearing attitude, she stammer in his presence. Stammer means not speaking properly. When she needs to talk with her father, she stammer, not talking properly. That means she was afraid from her father. Second, her grandmother encourages Kezia to get to know her parents better in their free time on Sunday. Second point, her grandmother encourages Kezia to talk. To get to know her parents better in their free time on Sunday. Grandmother encourages that Kezia should talk with her parents so that she can know in better way on free time on Sunday. Number three, as a part of this, she suggests Kezia to make a pincushion. As a part of this, she suggests Kezia to make a pincushion as a gift for her father on his birthday the following week. As a gift of her father, grandmother suggested Kezia to make a pincushion. Number four, Kezia made the pincushion, filling it by tearing up into small pieces some paper she found on her mother's bedroom table. Kezia made the pincushion, filling it by tearing up into small pieces some papers she found on her mother's bedroom table. She took it, tear it, and kept that particular paper inside the cushion. Number five, that night there was an uproar in the house because her father could not find the paper on which he had written the speech to be given to the port authority next day. When her father was finding this, he started finding this particular speech but didn't find. So he became angry. He could not find the paper speech which he has to give to the port authority the next day. Kezia had unknowingly torn it up and stuffed the pieces into the pincushion. Kezia didn't know this. That is why unknowingly she didn't know this, that that particular paper was very important for her father. Her father had written a speech and he has to give the next day. She didn't know anything. That is why unknowingly she tore it up and keeping inside the, turn into pieces and keeping inside the cushion. When her father come to know this, he punished Kezia by hitting her on her palms with a ruler. When her father realized or came to know this, he punished Kezia with a ruler. Kezia was jealous of the McDonald family living next door because the father played with his children in his free time. She realized then that there were different kind of fathers. Kezia was jealous of McDonald, who was her neighbor. McDonald played with his children, and that is why she thought that or realized that there were different kind of fathers. She realized this when she saw this. On one hand, her father was very strict, beat her, so she thought like this. Number eight. One day when Kezia's mother fell ill and was hospitalized, the grandmother had to accompany her. This left Kezia only with her father in the house at night. One day Kezia's mother fell ill and was hospitalized. Grandmother had to give accompany to her. So this left Kezia alone with her father in the house at night. So Kezia had to remain alone, means in the company of her father in place of her mother. Kezia has a nightmare. That means dream, as you know, nightmare. While asleep, she woke up to fright and found her father by her side. She woke up, started crying, and found her father besides. Her father took Kezia to his own bed to comfort her. Her father immediately took Kezia in his own bed and comfort her, encourage her. He slept off as he was tired, and then taking Kezia into his bed, he sleep off because he was tired. Kezia suddenly realized that her father was lovable and had a big heart. What she thought and actually quite different from her own thinking, that actually her father was not cruel, kind, lovable, and a big heart. Clear? So keeping till here this particular lesson, have to write this one time in your book and read two times. Okay. Have to write one time in your book and read three times. Okay. Meanings and question answer we will see in next period. Okay, bye. See you. Thank you.